You're still coming to work tomorrow, Ryan.
From your face.